Worshipping God is no songs. Worshipping is to surrender. Worshipping. Those you see as precious, you lose them for the glory of God. That's what Abraham did.